that's Cybertron, if not Unicron. There's probably non-Transformers stuff in here.